dog up there. Let's go. Yes. So basically what we're going to do, since the dog is coming towards us, we're going to do our walking exercise here. Let's go. Paying her for looking away. Let's go. Georgies. Yes. Good girl. Yes. Let's go. Good girl. Yes. Yes. Good girl. Yes. Yes. You don't have to go anywhere. Obviously, look ahead of you to make sure there's nobody coming from over there. Come on. Let's go. Good. Some sniffing. Good girl. I want to actually go ahead and cross the street when I'm fine with. Good girl. Sit. Good job, Georgies. That was awesome. Good girl. Gentle. That was awesome, Georgies. And so now I'm going to see if they're... Yeah, so they're going to cross over there and they're actually coming and they're going to come over here. So I'm going to work Rogue through that. So this is, again, why long duration of sits is important, because now I'm just going to wait through this distraction. And this is what means I'm coming out on a walk. Oh, find it, Georgies. Georgies. Reggie, find it. I'm coming out on walks and being proactive and looking for the things that trigger Rogue and working through them and getting a couple reps, not just the one. Good girl. So again, we're just going to have her sit here and hang out. Good girl. Yes. They're coming over from over there. Good girl. Yes, here. Yes. Good girl. Yes, good job. Good girl. There he is, little puppy. She's too busy looking at the ice cream guy. Right there, she looks at her. She looks away. Yes. Good girl. She looks at her. She, Sit. Yes. Good girl. Good job. Gentle. Gentle, please. Gentle, please. Yes, thank you. Good girl. It's good to add commands like gentle and things like that because it asks you to add an extra command that they have to do. Now they're actually walking over on our left-hand side over there. So, again, we're going to make her work through this. Good girl, yes! She looks at me. I reward. I want you to notice my pace because I see that she's focused on me. I'm going nice and slow. Yes. Let's go. Good. Good girl. I don't want her to cut me off before the exercise is over. Let's go. Yes. Good girl. Right here, I'm rewarding pretty fast. Or, I'm sorry, I'm treating pretty heavily. Because, yes, good girl. We see that dog a lot during walks. And so I want to make sure that she can work through something like this. Come, she's actually coming. Good job, yes. Good girl, sit. Good girl. Yes, there she goes. Good job, yes, look at her face. Oh, you got it? Yes, Come. Oh, we also have the distraction of a guy. Selling some popsicles, so a lot of good stuff here. Let's go. Yes. Keep it nice and slow. You saw that, that anxiety starts to climb already. You start seeing her pace a lot. Good girl. Good. Yes. Feed off of her energy. Let's go. Feed off of your dog's energy and make sure that you're the opposite. Right now, she's super excitable. Nope. Let's go. Let's go. Right now, if she is super anxious and just kind of hyped up, I'm going to be super calm. Good girl. Yes. Yes, good girl. Yes. Let's go. Oop, drop on poop. Let's go. Yes. Georgies, let's go. Good, we're going to move to the second pass. Come. Georgies, sit. Georgies, sit your butt. Sit your butt. Good girl. Hey. There's nothing over there. All right, hey. Sit. Yes. Stay there for a sec. Good. And I want you to see these moments. I want you to see that not everything is perfect. She's not going to respond to every single command that I give her. She's a dog, and she has hard times, so... I want people to see the struggle. I want people to see how long behaviors take. Good job, you. Good girl. Hi. Good job. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Wait. Come. Some good asshole fucking zooming it through here. Asshole. Come. So again, that's why little recalls like that are important too. Hey. Good. Stay there, good girl. They're important because that keeps your dog focused on a behavior, and that way it's not, hey, I need to sniff something. Clearly that guy was coming at us pretty fast. Good job. And so as soon as I say come, she like ran to me, which is what I practice with her all the time. Now that's something, that's a safety thing. You cannot have your dog not listen to you at a recall and something like that. Especially for people that usually are not really paying attention while they're driving. Yes, good girl. Gentle, please. Ready? Let's go. Alright, my camera's gonna die in 5 minutes, so we'll see how far I get. But again, I want all my videos up. Yes, good girl. Wait. I want all my videos to be raw footage. Like, this is literally what happens from the second I turn on the camera for 5 whole minutes. You know, people think that training is easy. Wait. People think that I sometimes get disappointed when things don't... Stay there. When things don't... they don't accomplish things quickly. But it takes time. It takes a lot of time to work on this stuff. Good girl, Rogies. Yes. Let's go. Good girl. Up, up. Yes. Yes. Come here. Good girl. Back up. Oh. Hop up. Up, up. Up, up. Come on. Yes. Wait. Good girl. Wait. No, madame. Come on. You're not paying attention. Come on. Up, up. Yes. Wait. Wait. Yes. Good girl. Stay right there, please. Good. Good job. Sit. Sit. Yes. Gentle. Gentle, please. Thank you. Ready down. Actually, no, I have 7 minutes, I guess I saw. A 5 and not an 8, but yay, 7 whole minutes of footage. Let's see how this goes. Down. No, madam. Yes, wait. Good girl, wait. Madamis. Madame Rougies. Sit. Madame Rouge. Hi. Watch your paw. Hang on, your paw. There you go. Let's go. Good. Stay one side, please. Thank you. Come here. Let's go. Yes. Let's go. Girl. Good girl, Georgies. That's a good girl. Yes. Yes. Let's go. Yes. Yes. Where are you going? Where are you going? Yes, good girl. Good job. Let's go. Yes, let's go over here, huh? You like to do this one. Don't pull me, please. Thank you. Up, up. Judges. Good. Up, up. Yes, wait. Nope. Up, up. Yes, stay. Good girl. Oh, close. Up, up. Yes, stay. There you go. Yes. Stay there. He looks like you're dancing to the music. Good girl. Yes. Gentle. Good girl. Stay there. Good girl. Gentle, please. Thank you. People walking over there. Good girl, some bikers. As you can see, everything is just so stimulating to her. Good girl. That's my good Georgies. Gentle, please. Now, we do this a lot, so she's gotten really good at it. She still can't do it with other dogs, but at least she can focus her brain enough to keep balance. As you can see, she's not sitting completely, and that thing is moving back and forth. This is a good core exercise for her as well. Our vet mentioned that the way that she sits can mean that she has a weak core, so that we can be working on that. So just like Ghost, she's been doing a lot of that same stuff.